meet Nathan Hale, a fearless soldier and spy for the Continental Army during the American Revolutionary War. When Nathan Hale was captured by the British, his final words were, "I regret that I have but one life to lose for my country."
Enjoy history facts? Subscribe to our channel. Thank you.